Where have you been?
Nowhere.
Can we talk for a sec?
Not right now.
Just for once.
I don't need a lecture.
Then your father. Your father has cancer. Sweetie. Take it out.
What are you doing?
Hey. Did you go to your meeting this week?
Not yet.
Yeah. Why are you making this so difficult, Ben?
Take it easy.
Ben, I let you do whatever you want. Do you know why?
Mom.
Because I feel guilty.
No.
It's my fault. I let you. And now look. It's destroying you. It's destroying me. Ben, you have to see him. It's been too long, please. You've got to move on.
I don't want to see him.
We have a new friend today here. Ben, please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Ben.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Ben.
Actually, my mom asked me to be here. But yeah, I'm an alcoholic. I got kicked out of school. I haven't been able to keep a job. So, yeah, I'm hoping things will get better.
Thank you. Thank you, Ben. We are all here to rid ourselves of alcohol. And it's going to be hard.
Harder than my dick at the Justin Timberlake concert.
Sarah, we're all in this together.
Hey. Sarah.
Ben.
Wanna get a drink? Just kidding. Doing anything today?
I don't have any plans, but it sounds like you have a suggestion.
No, but if you want, we can get a lunch together.
No alcohol?
No alcohol.
Hey, it's nice.
It's my little secret. I can stay here forever.
You like the beach?
No, they scattered my father's ashes here. Not on the beach, in the ocean.
You miss your dad then?
No, he was a jerk. Sometimes I come here to remind myself he is gone. Then I feel better.
Wow. My dad left when I was 10. One day I woke up and he was gone. He took just about everything. My mom had to work two jobs. Fucking asshole. And recently, I heard he's dying. Do you think your dad ruined your life?
That's what I used to think. But now I know it's my fault. 1 year ago, I took drugs, I drank. I thought maybe my dad will feel guilty about all this shit. But no. No one cares about me. One day I just looked in the mirror and I saw my face in a mess. Suddenly I realized I need to fresh up myself. Because life is our own, buddy. They can ruin our past, but please do not give them fucking chance to ruin our future.
Ben, I really appreciate that you're here. Thank you. And Ben is here. Ben.
Ben.
I was just passing by, so.
How are you?
Not bad.
You still hate me?
Mm-hmm.